Click up again. Put the clip back up to the edge.
Sorry?